नमस्कार, गुड इवनिंग एंड जय हिंद टू ऑल ऑफ यू। आई एम हैप्पी टू शेयर दिस इंफॉर्मेशन दैट इंडियन रिसर्च स्कॉलर्स एसोसिएशन इज गोइंग टू ऑर्गेनाइज 10 डेज वर्कशॉप ऑन डाटा एनालाइजिंग यूजिंग SPSS सॉफ्टवेयर। इन दिस वर्कशॉप वी हैव डिवाइडेड इंटू 10 lectures excluding the inaugural session and valedictory session. The first lecture is introduction of SPSS, discuss the common statistics, regression and graph, and at last lecture we will be conduct the 2 practical session. For these lecture we have invited 10 resource person from various parts of the India, those who are the expert and master on the field of the SPSS and data analysis. Our inaugural session of this workshop will be conduct on the 22 July 2024 at 2 p.m. In the inaugural session, Professor Adrian Bajpayee Sir, Honorable Vice Chancellor Atal Bihari Bajpayee University Bilaspur, and eminent educationist will be give the chief guest address. Professor Manoj Kumar Saxena Sir, Head and Dean Faculty of the Education and Central University Himachal Pradesh and member of the University Grant Commission New Delhi UGC, and Professor B.B. Mohanty Sir, Professor Sociology Department, Panducherry University, and also Managing Editor Sociological Bulletin SAGE Journal Scopus Index, both will be give the guest of honor address. In this inaugural session, Professor Bhavna Pandey Madam, Principal Dayal Singh Uning College, Delhi University, will be give the presidential remark. In the valedictory session, Professor Sachidananda Shukla Sir, Honorable Vice Chancellor, Pandit Ravi Shankar Shukla University, Raipur, Chhattisgarh, will be give the chief guest address. And Professor Himanshu Chaturvedi Sir, former head of the department, Deendayal Upadhyay Gorakhpur University, and member of the Indian Council of Historical Research, ICSR, New Delhi, and Professor L. Venkatachalam, Chair Professor, Reserve Bank of India, and Managing Editor, Review of Development Change, both will be give the guest of honor address. In the valedictory session, Professor Parmendra Kumar Bajpayee Sir, Honorable Vice Chancellor, Jay Prakash University Chhapra, Bihar, will be give the presidential remark. So I want to also express my sincere and grateful thanks to all the organizing committee members for their excellent efforts and also the good initiatives. My best wishes to all participants who are the participating in the workshop. So I hope that you all will be learn more from this workshop. So once again, my best wishes and thanks to everyone, and thanks to all. Thank you.